paying respect to the families.
I have never seen anything like this.
Well, I've never seen anyone carry around their mother's ashes.
Yeah. You think my father's funeral was like this?
I was too young. But I know his death broke the golden path. Things would be different now, if he died fighting. But he didn't. He was murdered.
Murdered? Whoa, wait, what happened?
All I know is that he was killed in his house east of Banapur. It's still there. Maybe you could go there and find out more about him. Just be careful. That area belongs to Noah now. I have to go.
People are dying faster than we can cremate them. And all the ash is turning the lake water to acid.
They are the lucky ones. At least the dead have seen the end of war.
About my image on the world stage, and I think what I like is a celebrity endorsement. You know, this isn't from a Dennis Rodman type. Perhaps I could get Beckham to bring the galaxy over for a game against my best 11. A bit cliche now, I suppose. Ooh, a pop star. If the dictator of Turkmenistan can get J-Lo to sing him happy birthday, then who's to say I can't get my fading star of yesteryear? We'll see how much Kanye is going for. Do you follow him on Twitter? It is gold. Oh, I would love to shoot the breeze with that young man.
Sabal.
Was that intel from the camp worth it?
Did you even read it? Because I've got some intelligence for you. And it's solid.
9 of my men are dead. Good men you let die.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
The right choice was obvious! It's what your father would have done. That's the golden path. That's the direction we were going before he died, and it all went to shit. Amita doesn't get it. She's always put her goals first. She's underhanded, she's subversive, and she always sacrifices lives. That's why I stepped up. I stepped up because I knew your father, and I respected his vision.
You need to learn what drove him, what drives us.
Go to the monastery. Educate yourself, Ajay.
On my favorite nephew. So tell me, Aljay, who are you rooting for so far? Have you fallen into Amitar's honeypots, or have you been dazzled by Sabal's blowing locks and bad boy jawline? Hey, each to his own. That's your lifestyle choice to make. He is a my cup of tea, contrary to the rash assumptions some may make about my appearance. I am indeed batting for the other team. You more than most should know that there was only ever one woman for me, my boy.
The Golden Path wishes to undo all the... struggle. Do you not realize that your efforts are costing lives? The killing can stop. All you have to do is surrender. Cease your aggression, and pagan men will usher in a new era of peace. May his light shine upon us all.
Thank you. done, Edgy. Keep this up and we'll be broadcasting across the whole region soon and saving them from Pagan Min's lies.
Thank you. kill those mangy dogs!
Careful! Careful!
Jaldi! Shoot that filthy beast!
So loud.
I feel like I'm going to faint. The boss says we need to speed things up. You know how he is.
The boss will back down once he's... Wait, what was that?
Outpost now.
It's good, but this mine's big and there'll be a warning at the top.
How are you doing, Ajit? the momentum going. Time before we get this outpost.
The golden path will not stop until Girat is free.
I smile when I think about how angry the Florent pagan must be over losing this outpost.
As soon as I'm better, I'll plan another attack. Make him pay. That's my home. That was my family. And now they're dead because of him. He needs to die. In all the hells for what he's done.
I'm not a warrior, but I have my family to think of. You know what?
Careful with the crates. Some idiots packed the guns loaded with their safeties off.
Idiots.
Namaste. Salam, beta, aaje. Raju is waiting for you inside the monastery.
Ah, the son of the great Mohan. Sabal tells me you're ready to learn what inspired your father. Banashur, God of Gods, sang the world into existence. For that, we give him thanks. We thank the gods for giving us life. Please, take an offering basket.
How have you been?
A candle reminds us that growth only comes with a willingness to step beyond our usual boundaries. Bless us with wisdom, and we collect them in the prayer wheel to purify ourselves from bad thoughts. Spin the wheel.
Life without emotion is no life at all. But a life controlled by emotion is to be consumed by it. Add the powder. As tenuous and fleeting as a wisp of sweet-smelling smoke. The incense represents our mortality.
Ajay, the intel you recovered, the map, it's the monastery. The army's going to attack your location any minute now.
Stay inside. The army's coming to attack.
Ajay, soldiers are coming. Go grab weapons from the crates. Ajay, soldiers are coming. Go grab weapons from the crates. Ajay, soldiers are coming. Go grab weapons from the crates.
Get out already, kid!
Destroy their supplies!
Machine gun fire!
Blow up the statues!
They're
going after the weapons cache!
You saved us. You are your father's son, Ashe. Thank you, Ashe. Thank you.
Hello, Ashe.
Amida, the monastery is safe.
Maybe now Sabal will see the importance of good intel. If you hadn't secured that map, we never would have stopped this in time. Good work, Ajay.
Thank you.
Bhavani Bhadmi Hum.
Remember the last time someone had anything nice to say about the northern part of Kheta. I mean, the entire region's been under Bhadra's control for as long as I can remember. A bunch of gulags up there where undesirable people are kept. What does that word mean, undesirable? That's such a handy word. It can mean anything from a jerk you don't like to a freedom fighter trying to make Kheta a better place. But I find a lot of things undesirable, you guys. I find poop undesirable. I wish I never had the ship, to be honest. I mean, the food that I have to eat up here is not good on the battlefield.
From the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Pagan Min only wants the best for Eirat. His plan for the future of this country will ensure its place in the world for generations to come. The Golden Path wishes to undo all the great works he has accomplished. coming upon you all.
Me!
King! He's up there!
Thank you.
Mother Chod, kill those mongrels!